try to hold me back. Said I told it back, I'm about to get my clock. Can't attack you, don't get in my way. Cause it's a new millennium, it's a brand new day. Wake up, wake up. Look here, we done your wall. Tell the man to pull the gun them out. Now wah, 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 wah.
It ain't nothing but a bang for a soldier to do. It ain't nothing but a bang, it's the moment of truth. Put the message in a slang to the street from the booth. We gon' hit you with them call signs. Hit you with them call signs. But the real, you got nothing to fear. It ain't nothing but the real, but how many could hear? True justice on the wheels, keep the feeling sincere. When we hit you with them call signs, hit you with them call signs.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Goliath and the Apex. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The American is 22, the Brit is 35. The Apex weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. And once again, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of New York, Moore. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a top round of the fighter. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 241 pounds. Fighting out of Newcastle, England, Morgan. And the attributes
are referee
in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee. Mike Goldberg, Joe Rogan. We are set for the start of round number one. Goliath, the Apex.
Ready.
And here we go. Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
And he establishes full mount.
Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
He got his arm free.
Moore's trying to lock up that arm.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over.
Almost had the armbar.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. And there's a takedown attempt.
In the clinch.
Got one overhook and one underhook here.
Judo 101.
Goliath gets back up again.
Good kick.
Misses with the kick.
Oh!
He's badly, badly hurt.
Whoa! The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down. Big shot.
That's it. That's it.
It is all over.
Unbelievable. Some vicious ground and pound, and the referee was forced to stop this fight.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Your heartbeat can be pressure.